crying for us, Harley. I got caught. But I was doing it because I loved you.
You left me alone and pregnant.
No.
Believe it, Dylan! I had a child, your child!
No, you're lying! Get out of here!
Why do you say that?
Because Daisy's here.
I knew it!
And I can put roots down for the first time in my life.
Daisy is not a part of your family.
I just wanted to get to know my daughter a little
Susan
bit.
Is not your daughter. You give up any right you ever had when you put her up for adoption.
Too easy for me?
Harley, I told you I'd do anything for you.
Boy, can you hear me?
Billy, look at his leg.
Yeah, it's cut there.
Harley, thank you so much for bringing her back to us. I know how hard that must have been for you.
My daughter never lied before she met you.
She doesn't lie now. She just learned how to stand up for herself.
She used to have respect for people that loved her and wanted to take care of her.
I love her and want to take care of her.
And you're not ever going to do that, buddy. You know that?
Daddy! Stop it! Stop it, Dad!
Get out of the car.
Get out of the car.
Get out of the car.
Get in. Hurry up, get in.
Leave us! No!
That is no mistake.
There is no heart in me anymore.
Has something happened?
Yeah, you might say that.
You got a deal.
Great. I'll get the plans to you as soon as I can.
You didn't get married.
No, she didn't get married.
She's all yours.
love with her or something.
So what? What if I am? Is this so unforgivable?
Yes.
What we're doing to Bridget is wrong. She's that boy's mother. She deserves to be with him.
Okay, fine. If that's the way you feel, get out of my house.
I can build three houses for the price of one.
But you still have to come up with cash.
Well, I'll use the money Nick gave me. I'll build their house, and I'll still have enough materials left over to build two houses from the original five.
Outside! Everything go okay?
Oh, a piece of cake. Pretty nice material, too.
Freeze! Get your hands up in the air. Up in the air!
Now, whoever this guy was, he set you up. A pretty elaborate scam, too. Now, this guy was a pro, and he did you do it.
So, Bridgie, you think you can put me up for a while?
Excuse me, pal. Who the hell are you?
I'm her brother.
But the law says that I'm innocent until you prove otherwise. See, the bottom line is you don't have enough evidence to have me arrested.
Won't link me to this any more than they did to running down that Lewis punk.
Police, put down your guns!
Freeze! Don't move an inch.
If the car had started, we'd both be dead.
Just a little mechanical work, huh?
Dylan, honey, this is your father.
So good to see you.
It's so good to be here, and seeing you is just a bonus.
You're the one with the loyalty problem.
Oh, what is that supposed to?
You know exactly.
No, I don't.
You turned your back on your father's house. You show more loyalty to a 19-year-old girl than you do to your own family.
It's not.
He's your baby brother, for goodness sake. Now, she didn't want him. Now, she does want him. What about next weekend? What about next month?
You're twisting this whole thing around.
Wake up! You think you're not going to hear this in court? You're going to hear about how she seduced some guy, got him drunk. Now, she didn't want
you.
The baby, so she gave him up, and now she wants him back. You're going to hear about how she's not mature enough or old enough to make her own decisions about what she wants in her life or who she wants in her life. And if I were you and I were falling for her, I'd worry about that a little bit.
We'll be right back.
sometimes it's hard to open yourself to someone you love. It's much easier when it's someone you hardly know. Give her time. She'll come around.
I hope so.
Not knowing is a scary thing.
But I know you're here with me now. We'll make it through, and I hope you are the one I share my life with. I don't wanna run away, but I can take it. I don't understand. If I'm not made for you, then why does my heart tell me that I am? Is there distance maim my life? If you're not for me, then why do I dream of you as my wife? I don't know why you're so far away, but I know that this much is true. We'll make it through, and I hope you are the one I share my life with. So strong that it takes my breath away, and I breathe you into my heart and pray for the strength to stand today, 'cause I love you.
Your daddy very much.
Yes, and I believe in him.
Well, I love Billy too. But if you're going to believe in something, believe in God or believe in yourself, Dylan. Because if you start putting people on pedestals, they just fall off and break into a million pieces.
I love your hands. Yeah, there's a lot of you to love, but I guess I just happen to be looking at your hands right now. They're really honest. That's what my grandmother would call them. And I like the way that they attach to your arms.
I like the way they fit around your body. Like they were just meant to be there. You know what I really like, Bill? There's this spot, like right here. It's not just because I'm looking at her, it's just because it's soft and, and beautiful, but when I kiss it, you know, something here, look out. Like an electric shock. Watch.
Tickle.